acceleration is extremely easy. Try shifting your weight forward.
Just shift my weight forward?
Now, try shifting your weight to the right.
To the right? It turns in the direction that I need.
In this way, users can move their bodies to maneuver the Unicup as desired.
Even without handles or pedals, operation is intuitive and easy for anybody.
One of the technologies used by the Unicup is Honda's proprietary balance control, which was developed through research for bipedal robots, Asimo being our most well-known example. As you can tell, the Unicup automatically maintains balance for you, offering a worry-free ride.
So that's the secret to the Unicup's stable, secure feeling ride. With this technology, it's possible to move around together with other people. And it also frees up both hands so users can carry things. By the way, what led to the initial development of the Unicup?
Our development efforts were initially inspired by the 1989 in-house idea contest, during which two types of single-rider vehicles were exhibited.
It's like watching a circus performer balance on top of a ball.
As shown here, we are pursuing various types of research.
The results of that research are all reflected in the Unicup.
The Unicup's intuitive operation is made possible by a proprietary wheel layout we developed. The front wheel utilizes the Honda Omni Traction Drive System. And the rear wheel is an Omni wheel chosen to enable turning.
I see. That makes it possible to move in a natural and unrestrained manner, like when we walk or run.
Because Unicup users can blend in seamlessly with other people in bustling spaces, it's sure to open up new possibilities in our daily lives.
It certainly seems that way. It shows great potential for use in shopping malls, airports, museums, and other public spaces. Where would all of you like to try using the Unicup?
As its use spreads, you can expect great things from Unicup in the future.
Next, we will hold an Asimo demonstration, so we hope that all of you will stick around. Thank you for coming.
Paralytics.
That's right. The bipedal walk.
walking mechanism is highly advanced, and it was initially quite difficult to maintain balance as the robot walked. Our research efforts began with exploration of this bipedal movement mechanism.
Complex finger actions. kilometers per hour. No racing. A lot of people try to race, but that's not allowed. And when you jump, it's easier to maybe put one hand down in the beginning. For example, you go straight, you want to turn, that way the balance goes sideways anyways. So, are you ready to ride this? Do you want to try this? Yes? Okay. The first thing is, it's like this, so you sit down just like the chair, and there's a handle behind you. So, push it all the way down, and then it'll start functioning. The step comes out, put your feet on the step, kind of like grab it, with that's better balance. And off you go. Okay, ready to try? We have three machines, so everybody gets a chance. And I'll help you. Oh, and one thing please don't do is try to shift your hips, and then it loses balance, and it automatically stops. Right? And in the beginning, you automatically
use
the
cross.
It's
not on the
ball. I didn't want to crash. You're not sure. Then you're going to have to put your hand up. And if you overspeed,
it starts beeping. Then you'll start overheating. Honestly, I love it.